Oh, it's just you. See, you're not a threat, and I have guardrails to protect me now. 19% stronger. Yep. Were you it? Yeah, you were it. Pity. What exactly are these doors even really made up of? It just looks like a whole bunch of garbage. Down there, it just looks horrible, so hopefully I can avoid the water entirely. I say hopefully, so just in case there's any dudes that I might need to, you know... Yep. Speaking of dudes. Although, you look like a normal one. You see, I can fight you dudes. I don't have to, like, do anything special to fight you guys. Get rid of you. And just, you know, punch you until you stop moving and then take out your leg and you're down. Go around the corner. Punch him in the face. This one was slightly tougher. He's slightly stronger. He died the same. See, now I'm 20%. Oh, his arm is also freaking out ever so slightly. But it is okay. No! I play archers in video games, that's why I'm able to hit him so easily. Not to mention these guys aren't really that much of a challenge at this point. How about, you're surprisingly resilient for having a spear in your head. Hey, another champion effigy, so I'm... What, 26% stronger now? Goddamn. Swamp Thing is gonna have a bad day today. What is the point of this? Wait, what is this area called? Quarantine Area 2. Woods creaking, that's a nice effect. Didn't have to add it, but they did. There went that door. Something just went past my screen and I think it might have been a plank of wood. I'm gonna turn over this rock and grab a grub. No, a centipede, really. Oh! A cemetery. I mean, they're not zombies, so I really shouldn't be afraid. Sorry about that, just had to walk away for a second. Yeah, they're not zombies, so I really shouldn't be afraid of anything. So, yeah. Let's fight. Whatever you got, bring it on. Unless it's a big dude, in which case you can fuck right off with that. But I will grab more grubs. Although, to be fair, yeah, health drink. Is there- it's not really a drink as much-
Out of the way, fat fuck!
I'm just gonna- I'm gonna have to take him out one at a time. Will you get away from me? Yeah. First aid drink. Cool. Ow. You fat bastard. I'm behind a tree. You can't hit me. He's going again. He hit me from behind a tree. Apparently, I am the fool. I have been lied to. But to be fair, I lied to myself. Oh, God. He's very upset at me right now. Ow! You fucking bitch. Once more. This time in the face. Oh wait, they explode! Didn't fall for it this time. I remembered. Have to just get it through my fucking skull, man. I imagine speedrunners won't even, like, bother with him. They'll just be like, okay, loop him around, punch, 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 going through. And next run through I do of this, I will probably do that myself. Oh, man. Wait, is this a church? This looks like a church. Am I gonna have to beat something to death in a church? This is totally a okay. That looks beautiful. Holy shit. And now I'm regretting not having my things. Zoe. Zoe. Hi, Swamp Thing. Oh, man. It's a fucking Dragon Ball fight going on here now.
Jack? What the fuck?
Jack? How? I thought you died. Oh no, 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 no. No, no, buddy, buddy, buddy. This is a dumb idea.
God damn it, Jack! Don't you remember your brother?
It doesn't seem like it.
Don't do it! Don't you touch him! Jack! Get the fuck out of here! Leave your family! How the fuck can you do this to me?
I can't really do anything. Oh, great. Oh, this is bad. I mean, I'm gonna ultimately survive. I know this. Unless the story ends here. Nope, it didn't. I got out somehow. Hopefully they'll explain it. My hands are super veiny. God damn. I agree. Actually, shit, yeah. He got a deadly dose of Evelyn. Oh. Can I open any more of these? Wait, how many people has Jack done this to? Have these all been done by Jack? I don't even know. Oh no, I'm limping now. Oh, umbrella. Yeah. Those ass hats. Oh man. We just call this a sibling rivalry. Except this time, we're playing for keeps. And I'm gonna win. I don't have anything other than my fists. I don't have any inventory space either, so all those effigies were kinda useless. That's fine. Look, I'm just gonna... Nah. I don't need this. You guys don't need to fight me. It's obvious who the winner's going to be, too, so it's like actually kind of... harmful to all of you. What is in here? Is this?
What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
It fits like a glove. A power glove. Oh, I'm happy. Oh, baby. Come on. Bring me a bitch! Yeah! Fuck you! Yeah! This is stupid! It's like I have a gun for a hand. Is this what it means to be full metal? I took out two with one punch. You know what? Okay. Look, buddy. 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 I was kind of hoping to get him down so I could punch him through the mouth with this thing. If a gator shows up, I'm gonna punch it in the fucking face, man. Oh, man. This is still stupid. Don't get me. Oh, hey, this is where I fought, this is where, there was a backpack in here. I didn't really fight anybody in here. I'm gonna save you, Zoe. Oh, what? There's a book. Wartime photojournalism. Neat. I'm coming for you, Zoe. I'm gonna beat your daddy's ass so bad. Look, there's no point in me talking and acting cool and tough and all that. Just straight up, I'm going. Essentially, I'm just gonna fist my brother to death, okay? Look, I was trying to not have to make this joke, but it looks like I couldn't avoid it. Look. Look, buddy. Buddy, I have a robot hand! I mean, current mood is, yeah. No, we're not even gonna heal just yet. We can take it. We're tough. Come on. Yeah. Wait, where was I this entire time? Because, like, this couldn't have happened over a few days, could it? Did Evelyn kill my family in a matter of days? I think the answer is yes. Look, look, I'm just gonna... It's like being punched with a shotgun. Come on. I am going to heal now, because I don't want to die. Yes, yes, put it all over my robot hand. Is it really a robot hand? You know what? Fuck it. It's a robot hand. Because I say so. You fat fuck! I don't know if it's getting back up. Doesn't look like it. Oh no, he's not. Never mind. I thought he was gonna roll over like a turtle, but looks like he wasn't tough enough. Yeah, he does. Boxer effigy. Oh, there's still more. So now I'm 1% stronger having a goddamn power glove. There goes my neighbors again, just banging and being loud. Don't they understand, like, people do shit at like 6 p.m.? So rude. Seriously, what the fuck are they doing? Okay, I'm back. It's not even my neighbors, it's just some dude throwing things in this big-ass wheelie bin dumpster thing, this thing. It's just... He's doing this. And it's fucking annoying.
Jesus. What happened here?
Jack. Jack happened. Lost inventory. Oh! Product name. AMG-78. Developed to assist in the transport of heavy equipment and supplies. When worn, the wearer's nerve impulses are detected and synced with an actuator, allowing max outputs to exceed 50 horsepower. State-of-the-art stock absorbers reduce all recoil experienced by the wearer to zero. If you're into cars, you probably understand this more than I do. What I understand is it makes me punch things harder. And I am more than okay with punching things harder. What about this? We finished analyzing the tissue sample believed to be from Jack Baker. The cells exhibit an extraordinary resilience to physical and chemical damage. The E-series Steve secretes a Steve-like enzyme through the cell wall, causing abnormal activation of the ERK pathway to achieve forced cell division, quickly regenerating damaged tissue. However, the repeated cell division quickly leads to breakdown in the intercellular structure, leading to the reading is hard. Speaking is hard. Leading to the sloughing, slurry-like effect we've observed in the collected tissue samples, our working hypothesis puts this down to the cells reaching their Hayflick limit. Note that the samples from the other family members, the wife Marguerite, the son Lucas, and the daughter Zoe, do not exhibit the same extreme regenerative properties. The symptoms may differ from subject to subject. Further study is required. Oh, they just put a crawfish on this man. Or I just grabbed something trying to eat this man. Sorry, little crawfish. You don't get to live.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me.
You're damn right.
Zoe!
Zoe! Baby girl. Where's your daddy? Seriously, Zoe. Where's Jack?
Zoe, wake up! Wake up!
Jesus, that actually scared me. Wait.
Bring it on.
Come on, Jackie boy. Ow. This is not going to plan. Not going to plan at all. Ow. You know what? I know you're gonna come to me. Come on, Jack. Don't be like that. Ow. No, seriously, stop being like that. Accept your death like a man! With fear in your heart.
You remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I closed on you into the swamp?
I think he might remember these, and he's drawing all the anger from that. Did you just fucking pimp slap me, you cheap motherfucker? This is bad. Yeah, seriously. You've been through a lot, Jack. It's time to be put down, like the dog you are. This is actually gonna be very hard to follow. Yeah, seriously, this is gonna be very hard to follow. Please stop. Cheap fuck! I have a power glove! You fucker! Oh, there's something on the table behind him. I need to grab it. Oh, it's a health drink. Oh, he's gonna... Oh, I'm probably dead. Get off of me! No, 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 no. I thought he was about to rip my face off of my face. Oh, good, I have another health drink. Gimme, 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 gimme. Ah! Turn around just in time. Can't beat me like that, Jackie boy. Requires some skill. Oh, I just get to charge and punch you in the head again. Fuck you, Jack! Actually, now it gives me righteous cause to kick your ass. Because now you're trying to kill my niece. I'm starting to lose track of what's happening. Oh, jeez. Charge that fist! Oh. Did they have to do the slow motion? I mean, I'm not gonna complain, that was actually very fitting. But still, was it needed? Zoe! Hang on, baby girl, I gotta heal myself a little bit. Okay.
Zoe, hang in there.
Hopefully she's recovering.
You gotta be alright now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe? What happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down!
It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Oh, good. They got her some clothes.
You'll be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Well, it seems like this story had a... seemed to have a kind of bittersweet but overall happy ending to it. I mean, I'll take it. And if that's where they're leaving Resident Evil 7, I'm more than okay with that. I can't really think of any more loose ends. Punch is thrown. I was 100 off of it being perfect. No! Damn it. Oh, jeez. Complete all challenges to obtain the Spirit Blade. What the hell's a Spirit Blade? So it looks like that's it. That's Resident Evil 7. I've done all the story. There's really nowhere else to go from here. Actually kind of sad about that. I enjoyed this game quite a bit. But unless they add any more story to it, or I decide to do speedruns of this game, may or may not happen in the future, don't hold me to it. It looks like we're done. So I guess with that, there's nothing more to say than, my name is Mel. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope to see you all again soon. And peace out.